In this time of self-isolation, we may be feeling sad about the memories we won't be able to make. But instead of thinking about the memories we won't make, how about we focus on all the amazing ones we already have? Nothing will ever erase the precious memories you've made before it.